a manipulator. It's just inappropriate behavior to put those ideas in your head. Anyway, to sway you in her favor. Madness is the love that I'm gonna get. Have I ever once treated you bad or nasty? Before you talk with your friends, you never did complain. Now she takes the cake for putting words in your mouth. She's never even met me, baby. I forget that when her words are coming out of you, you're saying you need space for no goddamn reason. Nah, yeah. Is this how it ends? Has it come to this? Now I know how you take it.
Falling at your feet again. She's what I say, I'm a